Okay, everyone, so it turned off on me and I went ahead and plugged it in anyways because I was not done making this video. Okay, so trying to find a few very specific ones. There's buttons in here that are shaped kind of like eyes. They have like this. I don't know if you can see that very good. I'm trying to get some stuff off my screen here. Things are just popping up as I'm trying to record. How rude. Okay, so like that shaped. I have a few of those. Purples, pinks. There's green in there. Just nice little shiny buttons. I'm gonna put some in my hand and sort of just toss them around. Buttons. So many buttons. Oops, dropped one. Dropped another. Sorry if it's loud. I really am trying to learn the whole microphone system. Oh, here goes one of my, it's almost like a starfish button. It goes with my whole sea theme buttons. Then there's buttons with, like, I don't really know, you probably can't see that very good, but this is a brass button as well. It's about the size of a quarter and it has some kind of like shield, like arm shield on it. Hope you're enjoying these button sounds, because I'm pretty sure that it sounds different on the microphone than it does in real life. This little purple button, the eye holes are different and it looks like a little squinty eye face. Black and white button. It's a circle button with a shield on it. I just like sticking my hands in there. It feels nice. Just running your fingers through sand or beans or buttons. There, it's kind of falling on my floor there. And this button right here is like a little spaceship. It's big old circle button. This button right here, this button's cool because it's fuzzy. It's fuzzy. It's like a little fuzzy button. I love that little fuzzy furry button. All these little buttons that are trying to go straight. And just put some out here. Well, thank you all for joining me with my button video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will be posting up a couple more videos. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. I hope it relaxed you or brought back some kind of good memories for you or something. Thank you all. Bye for now.